Welcome to the 30-second trick. We will be converting this RGB image from the internet to a CMYK image for print. We want to go to Image, Mode, CMYK. In this case, the image had automatically converted to a CMYK image. This image is now ready for print.